So we just finished classes today, and are driving back home. It's like 2 o'clock on Friday. Happy December. I don't really know what I'm gonna do for the rest of the day. He has work at 4. I might go to the gym. Get some stuff done. What?
Done with college apps.
Done with college apps! It's time to celebrate. Okay, I think I'm gonna go grab some boba because I've been craving it like all week. And, you know, treat yourself, right? And then I'm just gonna go home and probably do some chores like the laundry and clean my room. Fun stuff. And Max is done with work at 10, so we're gonna hang out after that. So just got home. The boba barely lasted the car ride. Oops. And now I just have to do a bunch of adult things. So it's now like 9:30. I've just been doing laundry and now I'm gonna make myself some dinner, probably like a salad or something. I got my salad. Max is back from work and we are gonna go get some donuts at Bob's. We're gonna take a little bit of a walk. Guys, we're on this really big hill right now, but it's okay. We work for our donuts. Guys, I see Bob's. So we're at the beach right now. I have an Uber pass, so we decided to Uber because it was only like $3.50. So we're just gonna chill out here and eat our donuts. Guys, if you haven't had a Bob's donut, you definitely have to go have one. So we just got back from our little adventure and it's like 1:30, so I think we're just gonna go to bed. Happy Vlogmas day 2!
Hello.
It's like 12 and I've worked in about a half an hour, but we're just eating breakfast right now. I got some eggs and toast and a green smoothie. I get it.
Hell yeah. It's in the screen.
Say hi.
Hi.
Alright, so guys, was kind of uneventful. I worked for like 6 hours today. Then I went to a drag show with some of my friends, which was really fun. And yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Alright, happy Vlogmas day 3. Today, Max and I are gonna go to Still Lake and rent a boat and row around for a little bit. Alright guys, we are here at Still Lake. He's rowing, I'm eating, life is good. Guys, this duck is following us because he wants our food.
I don't think it's a duck.
Okay, not a duck. I got home, I knocked out, so I went and grabbed some coffee, but I realized I'm probably just gonna go back to the cafe. I have a math test to study for, and I know I won't be productive if I'm home. Anyone else like that? So I'm just gonna go back, study for my math test because it's important. So it's like 10 o'clock. I actually didn't end up studying for too long because a bunch of my coworkers were at the cafe. I ended up going to get pizza after work with them. I'm going to have a test tomorrow so that I won't need to study for. And I will see you guys tomorrow for day 4. Happy Vlogmas day 4! I just finished my class for the day. I had a math test. I have the rest of the day off because I don't have any work today, which is great. And I don't know what I have planned for today. I think I'm just gonna meal prep, probably go to the gym. I don't know. We'll see. For lunch, we decided to go to Little Luca's, and it's the sandwich shop in South San Francisco. And it's really good. I think our sandwich was $10. It's this massive sandwich. Look at this sandwich. Like, this is my hand. Oh, look at that. We got the club.
And then you, in the video, avocado. You forget it.
It's like 5:00. We both took a nap after we meal prepped. Now we're gonna head to the gym. Got my pre-workout snack. Gonna rock climb for a little bit and then do some legs. Our workout, but right now we are going to Trader Joe's and pick up some food to eat. Good morning, guys. Happy Vlogmas day 5. It's almost 7. That's why I look all like puffy and tired because I have work. So it might be kind of an uneventful vlog. So I finished work and I have class at 1 and it's like 12:30 right now. So I'm gonna drive to class, got my lunch. So I just did a quick little workout. I didn't want to go to the gym because I only have a short break between my 2 classes, but I just went to a set of stairs that is near my house. Did a little stair workout, as you can see from the previous videos. But yeah, now I'm just going to my last class of the day, and I'm done. Good morning, vlog. Happy Vlogmas day 5, I think. It's like 8:00. We are driving to school. Right now we're gonna go get breakfast. And after class, I'm gonna meet up with a friend and go get lunch at a Vietnamese place. Went to class and then after class, I met up with my friend and we went to a Vietnamese place. And I've just been home for a little bit. It's like 5:00. I'm about to go downtown because I have to return some stuff that I bought on Black Friday. I'm gonna go to the gym later. So. So I just got back from downtown and I had dinner and now I'm gonna go to the gym with Max and we're gonna, I think, do rock climbing and arm day, my favorite. Can you see I can't bend? Can you see I can't bend? Can you? day six. I just got back from work and I'm about to go to class. It's almost winter break. We have 2 more weeks, then it's winter break, and I am done with classes. I am ready for this semester to be over. So today is going to be another kind of very uneventful vlog. All I really have today is work and school, and so there's not a lot of time for anything fun, I guess. I took a really long nap. It's now 5:20 and I have class in like 20 minutes. So I made myself a snack. I'm just gonna edit some videos until it's time for me to leave. So I got back from class and we decided to pick up some Chipotle burritos because I've never had a Chipotle burrito.
And I've never had Chipotle queso. Money for queso.
And literally look how big this burrito is. It's as big as my face. Can you see I get it, Ben? Can you get it?